So here's how you can tame yourself a Strider using a skiff. It's actually a very funny thing. So you know you have to wander it after taming it. You see it's now 31% right there, and if we just walk up to it, it will say it needs to wander for a certain amount of time or certain amount of distance. So you just go on your skiff. If it doesn't lag in like this, it's server lag. Wait a few seconds. Just wait, there we go. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, so what you want to do is you want to fly under the thing, or something like this, and land. Get the thing on top of your skiff, and now nudge the skiff. Well, he's stuck in a tree now, which isn't what I was intending, but... If we avoid the trees, let's see if he's gonna come out of here. I'm not sure if he's gonna be stuck in the tree for a while or if he's gonna try to come out. I don't know. Okay, now there we go. There we go. Nudge. And I think he should be able to tame it now. Yeah. So I'll show you after he's done with this. Mini game here, my friend. There we go, 42%. And let's try again. Park it here. Let him work up on the skiff. Just wait. Nudge, 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 and this will count to the distance of the tame, so to say. Nudge. I think you can just aim what direction you want it to go. Huh? You see? Now he's taming again. See, he's saying it helps. So yeah, this is how you do it.